Hi folks, and welcome to Oil Enterprise. It's going to be an interesting little game. This I've had it for quite a little while, and I've not actually done a video of it on YouTube. I've done a couple on my other channel, but I'm going to do a couple for this channel. Basically, you start an oil company, and you can select quite a lot from the start. It's not letting me scroll that way, so it must be that way. Right, so we are going to start in North America because there's a nice big one somewhere. Each of the areas do have a few small ones and one big one. I can't seem to find the big one. Is it one of these two? Why are they all saying normal one? Should be big at least. I was gonna start here, but none of them seem to be all that big. So let's take a look, what else can we go for? Maybe there's a big one there. I'm gonna start here in Texas. So basically, what you need to do is you start an oil company. You select from different places, like North America, Central America, Australia, in the Middle East, and I think Sweden or Scandinavia, something like that. And basically, you increase by buying more fields, bigger plots. So we're going to start off here, which is nice and big. You're always best starting on one of the biggest areas. So, let's get to building. So, get a... need quite a lot to start off with. So we need test drills. Right, how much do we have? 5 million. Sounds fair. So we don't spend too much to begin with, so put one here, hopefully we'll get something down here, speed the time up. Right, so there's something over here, and we'll make another one, just one more, over here. Then we'll get a bigger area, so that's all we really need to start off with. Then later we can expand. Right, so, do you rotate? It's been a while since I've... Right, okay, got it. Right, now we need to put some pump jacks. We'll put these big ones in. We'll just put one out, because we only need one to begin with. We don't want to spend too much to start. So that'll go down there. We need maintenance and safety, so we'll get those out. So that's going to be a million. So how much are we actually spending here? We've got 3.6, that's 1.3600. We don't really need a big storage tank to begin with because we'll be selling most of it anyway. So we'll say about 200 or so there. Logistics. 900. Because we still need to get the refinery as well, which is only 800, that's fine. So I think we'll place this one here, which gives us 2.8. Then we'll get this one, let's just sell it. So I've got 1.9. Turn that down a bit. Refinery, big pump. Yeah, we just need a small storage just to get it started. What we need now, maintenance, so I think we should be okay with money here. Okay, and one more, which is I think 600, but we can just get a small one. We need to get a small one because we can't afford the big ones. So that should be that. So we'll just let all that build up. This shouldn't take too long. Once this is all sorted out, we'll be able to start selling it. But we should have enough money to keep us going to in the start. Then we can expand it. So we've laid down our main areas. So speed that up a bit. We'll just wait for this to go through. Once that all starts going through, should be fine. Pump jacks will start working soon. So it's got a couple more days, that's got 4 days. So these are all finishing. Which is fine because we actually start needing money now. But once these are all finished, there you go, see we're actually creating it now. Which is good. That means we can start selling it. I've probably screwed this over right enough, but hold on, it's slowing down a bit. Available contracts, we don't want to do that. Where's the sell product? Well, how are we for maintenance? That's fine. Production could be a bit better. Right, we need to start selling that because we've not got much space. Right, so we can max that out. And sell it. This is how you start making money. So it's going to be a little while just doing this over and over again, but this will make us money. Since the storage can only hold so much, but as you can see at the bottom, we are actually making up quite a lot now, which is good, which means we can expand it even further. And the higher this is, the better off we are. Because if it's pretty low, you're not going to make much out of it. But you can see for yourself that we're actually making quite a lot of money now. So I think we'll need to make... So let's check the utilisation now. Since we've got a bit of money rolling in. Product overview. So we could add... well, we've got plenty of refinery. That's fine. We probably could do with another pump. Storage is fine. So we'll add another pump. Down here. 7.35. We're not going to have enough for it, we'll need to sell some more. But we can do that. Free market. And then we'll buy that pump, we'll slow things down if we can. So we'll buy that pump. There we go. It costs us a bit, but it will increase the out, which is what we need. So we need to start selling it again. So we'll move that over so we can actually see what we're getting. Once that pump jack finishes, we can bring out even more. Sell that again. That's all you're going to be doing for these first few videos, just buying and selling as much as we can. See where that's filling up that tank now. Quite, quite a lot. 600 I think, which is quite good. So I think the main thing we want to do is get more safety and maintenance in, because that will be costing not enough. So we've got a fair bit in now, so I'll slow that down. Yes, so what's the one we got? It's not enough. So that's fine. Hold on, let's see what we need. We need both. No, we don't. Or do we? Yeah, we need both, so I don't know if you can actually sell things, so we'll just place them down. Right, we can. That's filled up again. I think we'll need, I wasn't planning on it, but we'll need another tank. It's filling up too quick. Which is good, because it means we can sell more. What we need is another one of those, so we can sell a lot more. Oh, excuse me. Right, so how much have we got? I'm going to start sneezing here, folks. Sorry about that. Right, we'll need to, well, we've just added another one of those, so we'll be able to sell more. Once that finishes construction, that is. They're quite a long time to build those. As you can see, we just keep building up. That's making a lot more than I thought we would. The tanks are just filling up really quick. Later on, once we start expanding into other areas, we can keep them all into big storage tanks, and we'll be able to sell even more. So they're just maxing out a lot. Right, so they're coming out quite good. What do we need? Condition, capacity, safety. Right, so that one's safety. Tech team. I think that's part of the tech team as well. Oh, you can't take things down by demolishing them. Alright, what I'm gonna do is gonna be come over here. I'm gonna build proper maintenance, which is actually smaller than that one. And we'll just keep selling this. So you can see it's dropping quite quickly. But it comes and goes. It's not always the same number. This is all this game really is, just keep expanding your fields, making more and more money, which is fun, of course. I wasn't really expecting them to make this much. Not this quick anyway. Doesn't affect us. Well, that's just European, that one. So it doesn't affect us. So sometimes you will get one that will affect you. But that doesn't affect us yet. Yeah, so we should be good for that. So maintenance is fine. Safety's a little bit off. So we shall set our number set, and we will go to expand safety. Alright, that's an expensive building. We'll get the storage tanks and move them over here. You right click to rotate them. We obviously want to put them as far up here as we can. Don't know how long they take. Well, they take quite a while. And our storage has run out again. So you can see maintenance is wrong quite quickly. I think we'll be fine though. Now built, so we can store a lot more. And what we want to do now is see how bad for utilization and stuff. So safety, maintenance, we could probably do with a bit more. Yeah, the capacity's run out, so we'll need more of those. Utilization. How are we? Our pump jack, possible. So we'll need one more pump jack to fully optimise the utilisation. Which is fine. Finally, we've got more than enough.